most common symptoms of lung cancer are a cough which does not go away, or a cough which gets worsened, which persists for more than 2 weeks. Please do not ignore. Cough of coughing of a blood or a blood color, rust colored sputum, that could be a sign of lung cancer. Chest pain, especially which is worsening and deep breathing or on laughing or coughing, could be a sign of lung cancer. Similarly, loss of appetite, loss of weight, unexplained weight loss, and shortness of breath, infections like bronchitis too often happening, or a new onset of wheezing. These could be the symptoms or the early signs of lung cancer. Thank you for watching.